miles to go, and the sun's almost setting. Probably should have left a little bit earlier. I'll probably be setting up camp in dark, which is not cool. It's the first time I've set up this tent before. So there's the lake down there. I have no idea where the trail went. I was just cairn hopping and all of a sudden the cairns stopped. I kind of want to get down to the water though so I have water. Beautiful view of Echo Lake. Some pretty flowers here. This trail sign makes it seem like it's that way. But then, I go over here, and this side also says Lake Aloha. Okay, I looked at the map, and I think I made a decision. I think I'm gonna go right.
Lots of miles.
It's really dark.